the Stritzwagen 121B Christian 2. It recently dropped with the Alpha Strike update, so let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. So the one key thing that's actually crazy about this tank, the STRV 121B Christian Plus, Christian 2, sorry, is that my chair fucking sucks. Listen to this shit. Fucking garbage.
Log.
Well, all right then. Come fuck me, bro. Huh? Where is he? What the fuck? We were just waiting for the smoke to fade. That has got to be the worst camo of all time. Huh? Bro, you're so bad. I'm so bad. Fucking. Hey Russians, I met a spy. He's got Russian flags. What the fuck? Huh? Oh. Bro. What the Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell is going on over there? Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Lined up that thing.
I'll take an assist. Derp, pretty fucking stupid, ain't you?
Oh no!
Fuck! Now that is interesting. Shit! Come on. I mean, bro, you're pretty much fucked. Your 50 cals ain't doing shit! I'm dead. Oh my god, you're so bad!
No!
I can already see the comments.
Finn, you cry about them, but you use them as well.
Nice. Hello? Did I just go deaf from too much War Thunder? Should I do Israeli tanks next? Damn. So dead. Well, never mind. Thank you. variety of maps you get is just truly amazing. It is just Thanks, bro. It's not like I'm holding an angle or anything, but whatever. Bro, what is happening? Holy shit. What can I do? I've been thinking about you.
Insanity. Doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again. Expecting shit to change. That is crazy.
Somebody who really loves the Leopard 2A4, I knew this thing was going to be magnificent. And I honestly couldn't have asked for more. This thing is perfect. If you play correctly and you don't have skill issue like me, then you'll be fine. But either way, I'm going to give the STRV 121B Christian 2 a 9.5. 5 out of 10